Permadeath off. There we go. Existing co-op. Single player. Okay. I want this a long series. I don't want to be poisoned the whole entire series. That's no fun. I want to have fun and play. I don't want to, like, you know? You know what I'm saying, Jeebs? Alright, so smallest fucking island in the world. We can come over here and we'll grab just like a few things from this island. And we'll head straight over. Alright, so we come right here. Looks like that's a ship right there. Okay. We got a flare gun. Okay, let's pick this up and don't need to get poisoned. We will stay away from those purple things. That's what poisoned us last time. Stick, a rope. Now I need to find one more fibrous plant right here. I need a stick. Stay away from those things right there. They're bad. Thank you. good on that. Alright, where is our axe that's in hand? Like we should head over that direction this time. Yeah, look at the big ship that's that big pole that's out there. Alright, so there is a bad dude there. You do not need to get poisoned again. Off the rock. We're not going to back off the rock again. All the way over there. Right back. Stupid thing. Island looks like it has 3 shipwrecks. Oh shit, what was that? That's a shark. Holy shit. Shipwrecks over here. But there's also a big shark right around here too. Oh god. Oh god. I don't know where he's at. Also don't want to go on top of one of them things and get poisoned. Bitch is right there. Would have kept on going, would have went right over that sucker. Oh, I actually kind of like this island. Look at this island. super red. All right, so we got some big, we got a big jack crab over there. Giant crab, one giant crab, I think that's, I think that's all. We got a couple shipwrecks we can get to. We need to go ahead and take out the crab as soon as we can. We can go ahead and take him out now. Yeah, got your daddy, fucker. The biggest horny crab is. Ha! Look at that. It's bouncing on top of the thing. Well, that's a thing. So those two. You alien looking fucking things. Actually, you know what, we need to act just in case we find some barrels. Yeah. Any barrels? No barrels. No. Dang it. What kind of shipwreck is this? There's no barrels, no nothing. Oh, I didn't even have a thing on it. So if you stand on top of your items, you can craft things faster. You know, I've learned they don't have to be inside your inventory. So, I'm gonna get a bandage. Oh, a spear gun? What? Okay, I did not know we could build spear. I didn't even know we could build a pickaxe. Is that pickaxe? Okay. Damn, arrows are expensive. But arrowhead, okay. And a hoe? Okay. Did not know we could get that either. Just looking at the different things, I've never really like paid attention to any of them. A fuel steel, brick station, tanning rock furnace, plank station. That's how you build planks. Smoker. A hobo stove. Fire pit. Huh, okay. A wood hook. Wood hook. Container shelf. Wood chair. Wood shelf. Wood table. Plank shelf. Plank table. Bed. Corrugated shelf. Corrugated shelf. Bird snare. A fish trap. And a tool belt. I don't know if the tool belt, you can actually hold more items on your person. That'd be cool. Alright, so, it's getting dark on us. Didn't I make some fire bundles? Anyways, we still need to make a, whatchamacallit, a shelter. Like, snap. Okay. We will chop this one down. Yes. Chop this one down. We'll get our 4 palm fronds and 3 sticks. We get these. If you have the logs, let's go ahead and drag this right out here right now. Okay, get these logs right here. Oh yeah, okay, so here we go. We do have a fire bundle right there. Hey, can you talk in there? My mic's literally picking up everything. Aggravating. Lime in the coconut and pushes it around. He puts the lime in the coconut. Alright, so we need that. We get one more. Okay. Go ahead and skin this one up.
Oh, gross.
It's not that gross. Shut up. Look at his eyes. His eyes are weird. Look at those things. Look at your eyes. They're so weird. Wilson! I am going to name you Wilson. With one arm. Alright, so his, from what I've seen, their meat doesn't go bad as fast as if you just leave them whole. So, I'm just going to leave him whole. Pick up our bundle. Left, right, click. Left, click, right, click. Go back and forth. Alright. Take our meat. And that will start cooking. Let's go ahead and get us a fuel stern, water stern going. So we'll right click on that. I need some rocks. Also need one of these. One of those. Yes. Alright, so we put this down. We need to craft that. Sticking out like a big boner. That was weird. Some more cloth. Another rock. Some more cloth. Another rock. One of those poisonous things. As well. Thought we had a here, there's quite a bit of these things. Why don't we just over here? Here we go. Finally! What's up? There it is. Okay. Just look at it. Cook. Yes, cook. I thought I had a crab meat. Where did it go? Must have ate. Well. Oh no! We're not poisoned, this, are we? Why is poisoned? Oh, dehydration. That's different. Okay. Storage. So we got some water in us. We need some more polygons. Knock this sucker down. fronds out of this. Need the palm fronds at the bottom of the fuel stone. Not fuel, the water stone. I'm going to take four. Underneath. Add fiber. That one. Okay. It'd be awesome to find an air tank over here. Got some tires, that's a good thing. No, how are we gonna get to it? No. Gotta go get some air. Oh well, we're not gonna be able to get to it. Alright. Oh, dang it. Why they put freaking rocks in front of the doors? It's aggravating. Silly crap. Nope. Nope. Oh, we can go over there and get those rocks. I forgot about those. Vehicle part. Oh, and air tank. Yes, sir. That's a good find. Such a good find. Alright, so we can go back over here and get this. Get these tires. Where the fuck? Fuck. Oh wait, is there a way to? Is there a way I can get? Yes, there is. Yes, cool. Cool. Is there anything under here? Nope. this one up here. Oh no, don't go nowhere. Don't you go nowhere. No. Oh man, this is a pain in the butt. Helpful in the float around and shit. Go away. But when you go away, go towards the bank. Maybe if I can grab him and drag it down with. No. Alright, grabbing. Grab these two, and we will make a wrap. The wrap is close. We need to first build a wooden hammer. Alright, so in order to get a wooden hammer, we need two rocks. I've seen a rock over there, yeah, but I want to make sure that my tires don't float away from water coming in. I know we have rocks over here, so. Rocks. Do I have any thatch anywhere? I call it thatch because that's what it was called in Ark. It just seems like it's easier. That's all. So we need four total of these fibrous plants. I feel like we can grab these right here possibly. There's at least three. This box. to make a stone hammer. Oh no, we just walked away from everything that we needed to make with. Alright, so come back over here. We need to grab our stone. Where is our sticks? The other sticks over here. Oh, I forgot we had this one. Okay. Oh, we need one more stone. One more stone. Okay. Building vehicles, two rafts, and one of those. Tarp wall. Wow. Okay. So we need more fires. Son of a biscuit. Ooh, I see a figure tree in there. Sure do. Look at this. There's two of them right beside each other. I didn't miss this while ago. Oh man, here's our rope right here. Is there any more? Okay. Is that a tarp? I thought that was a tarp. Look, see? Look at the tire already fucking floating off. Tide done came in. See that shit? Wow. So the tide does come in. That's cool. No, that one's trying to float off through. It literally is trying to float off with us. So, we have this. No, we gotta be a level 3 to build? Are you kidding me? No big deal. No big deal at all. I'll just come over here and just start crafting stupid shit. Let's see. Level up. Yes, I did. Let's go over here and there we go. Dang, move, stupid. There we go. Alright, so what kind of decking can I build with this? I'm gonna do the plank floor. What about my propellers? See, we have that. Okay. I thought we had one more propeller. Where's our other small thing? There we go. Go to our vehicles here. There. We get our rudder. He's literally wanting to. I'm gonna drag this fucker all the way up inland because this thing is wanting to fly away. Alright, so we'll go ahead and sleep. And save. Container shelf would be 3. Actually, if we go and get a bunch of sticks, well, I'm thinking we might be able to do it. So, oh, we're completely out of water. Drink. survive. Over here. Fibers. Find some four plant fibers. Plant me three more. Did not know anything. Yes, there we go. Got our fires, and now we can get our rope. And then we can go over here and craft our super huge raft base. Vehicles. Nailed it. Alright, so we're gonna bring this up here a little bit more. What do we need to get a raft anchor? Oh, four rope. We do not have even enough remotely close to four rope. Okay, so we're just going to have to go out there. Let's go ahead and head over to the go out there. We're going to go and see if we can't get let's see, what is this? Meat food. Yeah, that gives actually a lot of food. Alright. Oh wow, that's a big one. Super big. Make sure we keep that away. Whoa, that's about a bigger thing. I don't want to run into that. Look at this big grouper. What kind of boat is this? There's a snake. Wow, look at this type of boat. I've never seen this thing before. Oh, shit. No. That's a white. Great white. Jesus Christ. Holy balls. Look at the... Oh, it's coming back for us. Wow. That was a great white. Holy crap. Is there not a fucking... Oh no. Oh, there he is too. Shit. Oh, there he is. Get the hell away from... Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so close. Bro, that was a great white shark. And we don't have no more air in this freaking air tank. Shit. How am I gonna get him? Oh my god! He's coming back. Oh god. Get away. Oh my god, get up there. Get away from that fucking thing. Oh wow. Okay, found the great white sharks. Where's that? Shit. Alright, so stay away from that area. We can go see what this one's out. This one is out here. Alright, this one has an anchor. No. Hook. Get the hook. Oh my god. Paddle, thank you. Come on, we gotta drag this first. Drag him out, drag her out here. It is not as easy as it looks, I promise you that. Are you kidding me? Is the sun going down? No, it's just got behind some clouds. Alright, so we got barrels. There's some barrels. Let's get out of here. Whoa, hammer headshot. Get up in there. Get in there. Holy shit, that was a hammer headshot. Whoa. Nope, there he is. Get away from me. Right along. Oh god, get away. I wonder if we take, okay. Come over here and get some of these spears. Still should kill that fucking hammerhead. I don't know how many it would take to kill the hammerhead, but we're gonna try. Yeah, I'm just giving where I can't see. Fuck that. Oh my god, get up there. Oh my god. Woo. No, that's horrible, dude. I can't even see. That was scary, man. That's really scary. You look down, you can't even see the bottom. I want those barrels out of it. Come here and get these boxes. You stupid mess. Get up there. Nope.
Oh, you motherfucker.
You motherfucker. This is what this is. This is a Rainmaker. You can... Engine... Was it, you put engine parts? You know what's in this one? This one was miscellaneous. Actually, we don't really know what this one was. What was this one? This one was flare gun, so we'll put this one in miscellaneous as well. But we can literally corrugated skin tin, we can make this scrap. It's kinds of different things. We can literally like change everything. Scrap. Scrap. Life raft, yellow cookie, yellow shark cookie. That's what that is. So that's a thing. We'll call this, shark bait. Shark bait. There we go. That's what we call it. Yep, and then that USS Shark Bait. We'll put that, let's name it like this. USS Shark Bait. Raft Rudder. GTFO. Stick. And then we GTFO. Motor. Alright guys, if you enjoyed the video, hit that likes up button, smash the snot out of that like button for me guys. Until next time, thanks for watching.